If I at a dinner party said that I have been out in a sports car with a top speed of 390 kilometers, most people would think that this car would come from Italy, Germany, England, or perhaps United States. And then I would say, it comes from Sweden, of all places. And here it is, the name is Koenigsegg, and not many people know the name, but this is one of the absolutely fastest car in the world. As I said, a top speed around 390 kilometers per hour. And to make the car reach this amazing top speed, it is equipped with a V8 engine that produces 806 brake horsepower. That's amazing. And 920 newton meter of torque. And the car's weight is only 1180 kilos. Take a look at these wheels. Big wheels and with big holes to let in a lot of air to cool off the big ventilated discs. Beautiful, efficient design. And actually, you can say that this Koenigsegg is two cars in one, because you can take off this roof and put it in the trunk in the front, and then you have an open car. And what a beautiful behind, and the sound you just heard comes from this hole. It's really big. And once again, carbon fiber and diffuser down here to make it drive through the wind efficiently. And take a look at the big mid-engine here. A lot of carbon fiber again, it's beautiful. It's so beautiful. But enough talk for now, let's go and have a ride. And did you see how the door opened? Some kind of scissor doors, but it opens forwards and outwards at the same time. That's really art of engineering, amazing. And they made it themselves at the factory here at Koenigsegg. And as always in these special supercars, it's not that easy to get inside. Oh yeah. Well, ready for takeoff? Yeehaw! And the brakes, oh my God. Talk about efficiency here. Oh my God. I'm not coming out. I'm not coming out. I won't leave this car. I'm speechless. This is the best experience I've ever had in a car. This is amazing. Not only the acceleration, which is stunning, but the road holding, the gear shift, the steering, it's perfect. And when you brake, oh, those brakes, they are amazing. And while you're braking down, in no time, the car's rock steady. In a way I've never tried in a super sports car before. This is amazing. After more than 20 years of testing sports cars, I'm coming to Sweden, driving a Swedish car, and get the biggest experience of my lifetime ever car. That's amazing.